Thanks, Lindsay. We're joined now by Bunny Nash, and we are here to talk about the Hatfield Hall Performing Arts Series out at Rose Holman. Thank you so much for joining us.
Oh, thanks for inviting me.
Okay, so the series kicks off pretty soon.
Yes, in a couple of weeks. It kicks off the week of October 9th.
Okay.
Our first performer is Cameron Carpenter, and he has been billed as a maverick organist.
Ooh.
So he is redefining what people would traditionally think of the concert organ.
Oh, that's neat.
Yeah. Awesome.
And so that is October the 9th.
Correct, yeah.
And what time is it?
Yeah, it will be at 7:30. And later on that week, then we'll have the American Circus. They're called Cirque Mechanics, and they'll be performing the show Birdhouse Factory for two performances, and that's over fall break. So they'll be performing on October 14th and 15th. The 14th show is at 7 p.m. And the Monday night show is at 7:30.
Wonderful. And also, how do people, very important, get tickets?
Well, they can call our ticket line,
okay,
which is 877-8544, or they can go on our webpage, which is HatfieldHall.com, just to get some more information.
And how much are our tickets?
Well, they vary in price. I mean, we really, it's important for us to bring young people into our theater, so our student and youth prices are very reasonable.
Good.
They run in price from $10 to $15 to $20. And then our adult prices, they also vary depending on the number of shows that you come to see at Hatfield Hall.
And can you buy a season pass right now?
Well, not really. That's
okay.
That's why I say the more shows you come to, the greater the discount you get on adult tickets.
Okay.
So you can really pick your own season, and you don't have to be locked into, you know, buying a show that you may not, you know, be able to attend or just may not be interested
in.
Well, but all the shows that we
I know.
Here.
Really, that's what I was saying. All the shows that come to Hatfield Hall really are quite good. You guys bring a great selection. So thank you for doing that.
Yeah,
we appreciate
thank you.
Thank you.